right, let's do it. All right, now come on. Download. I swear.
Instinct is a powerful tool in our business. Rely on it. Train it up. It'll save your life. Promise.
You don't mean to make you nervous?
Really?
Warmed up over here.
that's better.
Yes.
You done with that yet?
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Loading up or loading off? Come on!
nothing.
Standing down, I guess. I've done this hundreds of times. Think you'll be any different? What the hell was that? I didn't need to have more children.
I hear. What do I hear?
Finding time. So, new business model. We team up with a mortuary. You see where I'm going with that, right?
Thank you.
Terminal's gotta be somewhere.
Can you build me a mansion? Casa del Deacon. What's going on, you know. Trust me.
We're all the synths got.
Ah, it's our newest agent.
Augusta's safe house was destroyed by the Institute.
It's as I feared. Therese, I have...
Analyzing.
Pam.
Processing. Agent.
That's a strange way to say hello.
Tempo,
well, nice to meet you.
I provide.
What? That's an...
Caution.
Even if you're wrong sometimes, that's a...
Repeat. Up. Where?
I'm from Vault 111, if that's...
Accent. Hunt.
God damn it.
Hey.
What's the word?
Hi.
What's on your mind?
Your thoughts?
The big three for predict...
Didn't have anything else.
Everyone's all you've been hitting the cam. You gotta be careful, man. The Institute is everywhere.
Hey.
The census sweep says you're clean. Hooray! We're bug free. Everyone's all you've been hitting the Kims way too hard.
Another day of hard work. It never changes.
Excuse me.
Looking to buy?
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I've got.
Trust me.
Hey.
Hmm?
Up top, you gotta be careful. Never know when you're being watched.
Hey.
What you need?
Heads up.
You call?
Everyone. Careful, man. The Institute is everywhere.
Now let's do this.
wasn't sure I'd see you again. You managed to get what you need?
I have the code.
Suppose you helped?
The railroad helped me.
Oh, God. I would have... Sorry. You're not... I came here, you know.
I'm sure it'll work.
For... Can you?
I've got it covered.
Good. It's...
No. Right?
Protect and serve.
Thanks, Nose.
Heads up.
What is it? What's mine is yours, pal.
Look alive.
Tell me what you want.
Hi.
That's me. What's up?
I think it's about time we called it quits.
Another time.
Protect and serve.
run into any trouble, didn't you? The bridge crossed the river. Super mutants.
Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never lacks for excitement.
Piper.
Heading my way?
Sure, let's go.
Will do. I don't know why we let them. Valentine live in the city. He saves one or two people, and everyone forgets he's a freaking saint.
Look alive.
What you got for me?
Go check that out.
Yep. You look like you could use a pick-me-up.
recognize the place without all the fish remains.
One day, we'll put this back together, better than ever.
Good afternoon. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, broadcasting across the Commonwealth. This was just delivered.
My honorable functions are operating at full capacity.
Anybody in the vicinity of Grey Garden, please go see what they need there.
It's a pleasure to serve with you, ma'am.
What do you need, General?
I have plans here to build a signal interceptor that can get me inside the Institute.
The Institute? Why in the...
They kidnapped my baby.
Damn. We'll give you whatever help we can. Now.
The Institute uses teleportation.
Right. I'll let you know.
Sure.
In the meantime.
I think we're really starting to make a difference.
report.
Yes.
Stay safe out there, everyone.
You ought to be careful. I can fix most things, but people don't fix so easily.
Preston thought you might be able to figure out these plans for me.
Sure thing. Let's see what you've got.
Here you go.
Wow. Tell him.
It's real.
Serious?
Right. Good work, Sturgis.
Well, don't think. Here's a list of while you're working on. Keep in mind, like if you...
Hey, Sturgis. Seems to be growing well.
How's it going? Did you find a good spot?
Yeah. Ready to build the rest.
Good. I'll meet you. Make sure the beam emitter is perfectly aligned with the platform, or this will never work.
Hey.
Hmm?
Can we trade a few things?
Just gotta make sure we've got enough power.
I have to make sure this is on the same grid as the rest of the signal interceptor.
Make sure it's all on the same grid. All the parts have got to be able to talk to each other, you know. Everything looks good on my end. You ready to see if this thing actually works?
Let's do this.
Getting cold feet? I don't blame you. Okay, hold real still. I don't want any corruption of the molecular beam. By the way.
To. Go check that out.
Can do.
Check it out. Over here.
Uh-huh.
Take a look.
Yep.
Wait there.
Okay. Be here then.
Hey.
Got it. Not going anywhere.
Over there. Hey.
Of course.
Hold position. Heads up. Heads up. Look alive.
Shoot.
Come on.
That's the plan.
Hey, Sturgis.
Everything looks good on my end.
Let's do this.
I'll start. I'm ready when you are. Okay, hold real still. I don't want any corruption of the molecular beam. By the way, I figured this was a golden opportunity to find out as much as we can about the Institute and what they're up to. Yeah, this holotape's all set with a program that will scan their network and download anything it finds. Yeah, we better hurry. And don't worry about that tubing wiggling around. It's, just there for decoration. Okay. Scanning for the Institute signal. Tracking RF. And... got it. Hold on to your butt.
Look alive.
What you got for me?
I wondered if you might make it here. You're quite resourceful. I'm no bonus father. The Institute is under my guidance. I know why you're here. I'd like to discuss things with you face to face. Please, step into the elevator. I can only imagine what you've heard, what you think of us. I'd like to show you that you may have the wrong impression. Welcome to the Institute. This is the reality of the Institute. This place, these people, the work we do. For over 100 years, we've dedicated ourselves to humanity's survival. Decades of research, countless experiments and trials, the science helped shape the future. It has never been easy, and our actions are often misinterpreted by those above ground. Someday, perhaps, we can show them what we've accomplished. But for now, we must remain underground. There's too much at stake here to risk it all. As you've seen, things above are unstable. I'd like to talk to you about what we can do for everyone. But that can wait. You are here for a specific, very personal reason.
Stay there.
You are here for yourself.
Moving out. Hey.
Yep.
Move here.
Of course.
Here.
I can't do it.
Hey.
That's a plan.
Hold up.
Okay.
On me.
I'll be here then.
Sean?
Huh? Yes, I'm Sean.
Sean? Is that really you?
Who are you?
Sean, it's me. I'm your mom.
Father, what's going on? What's happening?
Sean, Daddy's gone, but I'm here. Mommy's here now.
What's going on? Father? Father!
Shh.
I don't know you. Go
away. It'll be okay, Sean.
Father! Father, help
Mommy's
me.
Here now.
There's someone here. Help me!
Please, Sean. I'm your mother. To talk to me. Just open the door.
Father? Father, help me! She's trying to take me! Father? Father, help me!
Sean.
S923, recall code Cirrus. Fascinating, but disappointing. The child's response, he's a pro. Let's...
Mm-hmm. Give me...
I know.
Just...
I promise, but you have to... Yes,
sure.
But then, is it...
It wasn't...
To you, at the science, so they...
So the weird science experiment...
In a map, the Institute, plenty of... Even...
Right.
I was exact... I...
Sean...
It... I...
So, you're in charge?
I am...
Doesn't matter what they think.
Ultimately, just... Give me time. What else can I say?
I think I've heard enough.
Very...
I won't be a part of this.
Why? The Institute, you've been.
Things are pretty terrible.
I've seen any. We really would. Thank you. You want? And fine.
Heads up.
Uh-huh. Cap, for your thoughts?
Your thoughts?
Hard to believe.
That's all.
Sure.